was not the ending that California Chrome fans had hoped for. This morning, we're learning about what may have caused the horse to fall to fourth place in yesterday's Belmont Stakes. Take a look at this photo here, taken while California Chrome was walking back to the barn after his loss. It shows a bloody cut on his right front hoof. Now, 10 News reporter Preston Phillips learned it is believed the injury happened right out of the gate.
That's the sound of more than 100,000 disappointed fans, their dreams of a triple crown for California Chrome dashed by an unknown. Totalus pulled out the win at Belmont, but the record crowd was here to witness history. California Chrome was in striking distance for most of the race. He swung wide after the final turn, but came up short down the home stretch.
Now he's racing. It was empty in there.
California Chrome joins an infamous list. He's the 13th horse in 36 years to come to Belmont with a triple crown on the line, only to come up short. In an interview with NBC Sports post-race, his 61-year-old owner, Steve Coburn, said he'll never see a triple crown in his lifetime because not every top horse runs all three races. Totalus didn't run in the Kentucky Derby or the Preakness and came to Belmont fresh.
It's not fair to these horses that have been in the game since day one. This is a coward's way out.
For California Chrome's jockey Victor Espinosa, who owns a house in Del Mar and has spent the last 12 summers racing here, today was a chance at Triple Crown redemption. In 2002, he rode War Emblem to victory in the Kentucky Derby and the Preakness, but finished eighth in the Belmont.
I'm not disappointed. It's just hard. It's hard.
Hard, too, for the millions of fans that were pulling for this ultimate underdog, including those at the Surfside Race Place in Del Mar.
Really hoping to see this. Like I said, we haven't seen this since 1978, so I don't know. It's a heartbreaker.
Preston Phillips, 10 News.
A heartbreaker, yes, but it is not over just yet. A spokesman for the Del Mar Racetrack tells 10 News that they're looking forward to California Chrome racing in the Pacific Classic in Del Mar this summer. And if that happens, attendance records could reach an all-time high. The last big attendance there, 44,000 fans. That was back in 1996.